This next song that I'm about to do right here is requested by my general via Bridget. And this is Freddie Mercury and Montserrat Caball, Barcelona. So it was told that this would be something that they think that most of you, the subscribers and all, would enjoy. By the way of Bridget. So without further ado, I'm getting ready to roll right into it. Give me a second. And here you go.
Barcelona. Barcelona.
Celebrations and cry, come on.
God is willing,
if God is willing,
if God is willing,
let's until the end.
Viva!
Was this part of a movie or something? Because I'm thinking that everybody about to clap and go crazy. Like, was this like a production piece right here? That was crazy. What's cool about that is that that's actually one of the first, that's like the first place that I actually went out of the country at. We had a big old track meet there, Junior Olympics, whatever. And that was the first place I went flying there. So that song actually has like a type of history with me. Now, I've never heard that even remotely closely being played nowhere, but it sound like something that would be part of like a big, huge Broadway or some type of music production, the way that it's sung and all that. Yes, I'm going to ask you, because it sound like it to me. Did he do all the harmonies to that himself, to like a track or something? And like, again, I don't know if there's a production or if this is the video to it, or this actually is like a production that he's a part of, like a Broadway play that he's actually performing in his movie. I don't know. It looks like it is, but I don't know, because if it was like a regular concert or something like that, I would be thinking that those folks would be screaming and going crazy out there. But because there was no response after he got done singing, I don't know if this is like a piece out of a movie or something. I don't know. But man, that was absolutely wonderful, man. That woman he's singing with, woo, Montserrat, however you say her name, she, woo, she can belt some stuff out. They almost got to the point to where she was almost overpowering him, but he kept that with her. But man, that was crazy good. Those harmonies was just out of this world. And then the backup singing part that he was singing along with, like I said, sounds like a track, because it sounded like he was the one doing all the harmonies parts, the soprano, tenor, alto, harmonizing with more than three parts, sound like it. But awesome job with this right here. This was good. So Bridget, by the way of General Lethal, you got yours in, sis. Everybody else, I ain't got to ask y'all, what do y'all think it is? I'm pretty sure y'all going to have some great things to say about it, but it's always going to be the person with the thumbs down, so bring it on. We expect you. We know you want to be seen. Y'all know what to do. Leave it in the comments below after this video. I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing, and I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus.
I'm a survivor. Fighting my life.
Right here is most likely the next video that you're going to go to. If you are watching the premiere, this is going to lead you to the next reaction video. This one right here is most likely going to be the video you're going to watch that has stuff to do with me and my comedy stuff, different things that I do, all right?